if he could walk into retirement as the current UFC champion. Here he is, title fight tonight. He has said he is nearing the end of his career. Mum was the word when he asked him if he would retire tonight, but most fans believe that is a distinct possibility, and if he wins tonight and retires as the UFC champion, it would be one of the greatest stories this promotion has ever seen. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the count.
Oh, head kick blocked, though, by Gonzalez. And he lands a punch there. Pretty good connection by him.
Great connection. He's in a great flow right now.
Wow.
All right, single collar tie now. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Real sneaky body kick.
Nice 1-2 there. Whoa!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Holding on to him here, not really doing too much. Perhaps just looking to recover. 2 minutes have expired in our opening round. Oh, straight right.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one? Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
How good is that right hand? Another powerful kick there. A lot of volume with the feet tonight for him.
It's unbelievable to watch somebody make kicking the base of their fighting style. He has shown us that it's possible.
His opponent can take.
Massive shot that he did. Great job.
Gonzalez is attempting to pass here, but he's denied by the defense. Back to his feet. Well, the octagon, not a great place to be when you're looking for a rest or. This fight's gonna go crazy.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high. Now he's got him hurt very badly.
Knee to the body.
Oh!
And he caught the kick. We'll see what he can do with it. And they separate. Oh! A huge strike lands there, DC.
He landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to find the next shot, the follow-up shot that will finish the fight. Look at the angle of that nice body.
Huge shots there! So a huge round for him there. Nearly had him out of there with the head kick. Did get the knockdown. Talk us through the replay.
He got the knockdown. He won the round. He did everything correct. The only thing he didn't do is finish the fight. But if he continues down the path, if he continues to do the exact same thing as he did before, he will get that finish.
Striking class is in session. Beautiful punch there.
Great job landing. What a damaging punch.
Oh, that's a huge shot right there, DC. You don't want to eat too many more of those.
No, and he needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Shot, and you see his opponent reacting violently from that punch.
Trying to hammer that lead leg. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are gonna take their toll as this fight goes on. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
That one snuck in. Nice strike.
Oh, collar tie. Oh, these are some devastating knees, as we might say in Boston, some wicked, effective knees.
I love when you talk like that.
I know.
I think it's so, so good. But there's a guy, I love the way you talk, but I love the way this guy fights. He's throwing those knees in order to shut the lights off of his opponent. hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Keeps going back to that jab. Keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land. Oh! He's out!
Oh! Woo!
Pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Stop this contest at 2 minutes, 41 seconds of round number two. Playing the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, Bruce Buffer.
And still the UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, and you want it.
On my grind, she make it clap like I'm Busta Rhymes. I got the juice, the sauce, and all them things. I blammed her twice a night with all my bling. Big Benz, I drive, I brought that ting. Any girl you want, they were my ting.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. I can go cut, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust. White rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, you they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the trash. Man, it's so tough. Flood my eyes, make a whole blush. Back of the tour bus, getting cool up. D square, got them de-stressed. Got a hand wash, new racks with the old Nikes in the shoebox. Keep my stripes, no cuss. Pull up in a new plate, then she might just. She went trying to move bait when her eyes locked. New tints on a coupe, that's a head loss. Off my whites, right my runs. G my mum, while you did all your thumbs. Count my sums, this is gonna get long.